This is how to make this MrBeast text glow effect in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to create a simple text glow. So hold Alt or Option on Mac and then drag the text layer up one track. Now head over to Effects and then search Gaussian Blur and then apply the effect to the duplicated text layer. Now with the layer selected, go to Effects Controls and then increase the blurriness to around 100 to create some glow. Now scroll down and then change the fill color of the text to the color you want to have as a glow later on and then click on OK. Back in Effects Controls, go to Opacity and then change the blend mode to screen. We now got this really basic glow. To make the intense glow in the text center, you need to duplicate the top text layer. So hold Alt or Option on Mac and then drag it up one track. With the layer selected, go to Effects Controls and under Gaussian Blur, click on the ellipse tool. Now using these blue handles, you want to create this long oval shape in the center of the text. And then in the Effects Controls, increase the mass feather to 30 to smoothen out the edges. And to make the center glow more intense, you need to duplicate the top text layer once again. You can now select all text layers, right click and select nest. And this allows you to freely move the text around and animate it.